Well, we got a young squad, so, you know, not knowing a lot of them is different, but they're just great kids that work hard. They all have the same goals. You know, Natalie Pascoda, our senior, has done a great job of being a good leader and setting the precedent of how hard we're going to have to work to be successful this year, and we're on the right track. They have to, you know, everyone has to kind of know what we're doing. I mean, of course, we're going to go for the NCAA tournament. We're looking to try to compete for championships in both the conference and national.
Actually really productive today. It's exciting to be out here for the first time all together with the coaches, and it was productive. We've been out here quite a while this morning, but we had a really good practice and come out tomorrow morning ready to go. My freshman year was a lot different. I was with a lot of upperclassmen, and now that I'm a senior, it's the complete opposite. We have a lot of underclassmen, lots of freshmen and sophomore who are all willing to work, and our practices have been really productive up until this point, and we just got to keep moving forward and get ready for Furman.
It was good. It was very productive. It definitely wasn't the hardest practice, but that's good because it's the first day. We have three freshmen who need to get used to the intensity of it. So it was definitely intense, but it was hard work and it was great.